So just a quick video to let everybody know. I'm on my way to the library to try to get on the internet because since 8 o'clock Monday morning, there's been no electricity in my neighborhood. However, when I get up to the highway and on the other side of it, there is electric. I called up ComEd this morning and I got the same basic message I've gotten since yesterday that 600,000 people were originally without power and it may take several days to restore it, so I'm not looking at it to be a great possibility we'll even get electricity today. It would probably take all of about less than an hour to solve the problem because it's just this neighborhood and my community that's knocked out, so it's probably a very simple solution, but if they have all the crews tied up and busy in other places, who knows when they'll even get here and do the hour of work that it takes to solve the problem. So until then, maybe a couple of more days before I post another video. But just to let everybody know, other than not having electric and obviously not having an internet connection, everything is doing okay so far. My cell phone battery usually lasts a good 2 to 3 days if I don't talk on it a lot, so that shouldn't be a problem too, doing texts back and forth on my cell phone.